Okay, got me a new cylinder. Pretty universal part, the same up to 72. Got the part number on the box there, about 10 quid. So what I'm going to do, if I remember how to do this, to break cable here, I'm going to crimp with a pair of grips with a bit of carpet around or something so I don't damage the tube. That will stop all the brake fluid getting pumped out when I disconnect it.